turned off. Right, you know what I'm going to do here? Now, there are about four abreast coming out of that corner. This is race two. Heat two. Evesham one. That's the first one to show. So Tom Spencer is showing him where we're going with that white rose one here in the close attendance of Jack Burr. ST 35. Second place in the first runs is Gav Winter, ready to set. There or thereabouts. They're all quite tight for this one. ST 50. Here's another one. So Fretwell is there in the Yaris. You've had a bit of a problem down on this bank. You've got to go car across, trying to get between them two tyres there and then. But, so that Houston car sits out into, whoa, what?
They all got to try and come that corner.
That Yaris just snatched in a right there for some bizarre reason. Yes, I've got big tyres, here we go. But it is. We've got a Martin Sora there. They're all going. Yeah, it's all right. We're all picking the runway. Eshamon's going to take the win. So a good win from Tom Spencer. So the Sturton 50 pulls into second place of Dave Fretwell. And that man from the Wessex Club, George Barlow, takes a nice third place and second.